Yesterday, Graf, now the number one play in the world in the near court in the semifinals against Spain's Arantxa Sanchez. Graf's brilliant forehand took Sanchez's best and blasted winners. Now in the far court, the 19-year-old Grand Slam and Olympic champion of last year, such a complete player, showed Sanchez she can beat her with power or finesse. Defeated in 1989, Graf in straight sets scored her 26th consecutive win.